Hammock Camp in Coloma, August 12th and 13th. Whistler Mounds Park is located in Hancock, Wisconsin, just off of Fish Lake. There are several conical mounds. There's a trail leading around the mounds that has a storybook tale. There's a picnic shelter and access to Fish Lake, but there are no bathrooms.
Yep, that's a hummingbird.
That's a green heron. Okay, and the hummingbird?
Well, it's gone now because there was a hummingbird flying over by those flowers right there, and it flew off that way.
The Plainfield Tunnel Channel Lakes near Plainfield, Wisconsin provide a specialized habitat for a rare bean in the area. The tunnel lakes consist of multiple lakes strung together underground. There's a Plainfield lake with access in the area, a long lake with access in the area, and also a second lake that we never could quite find access to. We will be back to paddle these lakes in the future.
It was a fucking snake, and I don't know what kind of snake it was. It was dark. Could you hold, please? Okay, no. I don't see the loon.
I don't see it either, but I heard it for sure.
So this is totally like a Boundary Waters portage. We could totally do this.
Yep, this is doable.
We returned to Coloma for a campfire and some relaxation, and were serenaded by owls for a good 15-20 minutes.
Do you see him right above the light?
No. Okay.
If I take a long exposure shot, I probably can get him. I know, and you're being very, very helpful right now, and I'm not really helping much because I don't want to lose him again.
Thank you.
Hammocks and Coloma. Quite a difference 5 months pace. We managed to enjoy our overnight in Coloma this time, as we weren't dealing with negative wind chills and severely cold temps. Daytime temps were 80 degrees Fahrenheit, and nighttime temps reached a low of 55. It was great sleeping weather, even if it was 96% humidity.